I want to create an item template. I start by searching for item template. I push new. I fill in code which refers to the name of the template. It could be bike customers. Also, I fill in description. The next thing is base unit of measure, which refers to if this is a bag or box or a piece. In this case, we choose piece. Under cost and posting, we need to fill in posting group. Here we choose, for example, item. And also we need VAT posting group. And here we choose VAT 25%.